I'm gonna work it! I can fix it! I fixed all the windows! Now I'm gonna throw Ralph out of the building. No, scratch that! We're gonna throw Daddy Pig, the Broken Bridge fat ass, out of the building! Because he's too much Fire Guys and McDonald's 24/7! Hey guys, Lamborghini strikes once again. And welcome back to my Disney reviews leading up to Ryan the Last Dragon. We're almost done, guys. We're almost done. Today I'm going to do a review on Wreck-It Ralph, came year 2012, the same year as The Avengers, The Dark Knight Rises, what else? Madagascar 3, The Amazing Spider-Man, and of course, Rise of the God, and of course, Skyfall. An amazing, brilliant masterpiece movie, and I totally respect your opinion inside Phantasm 1. I do understand why you hate that movie so much. So, let's get to the plot. So, the story is about Ralph, who doesn't want to be the bad guy anymore, and he wants to become the good guy. He goes to Hero's Duty, and he wins the medal. Then later, he end up in Sugar Rush, and he meets up with Vanellope. It's not the Ralph, he wants to become the good guy, and that's basically what the plot is. Very simple premise of the movie. Now, you guys might be wondering, wait a minute, Lamborghini Strikes Back, I thought you reviewed this movie back in 2018. Yes, I did, but that old review fucking sucks. That old review was freaking outdated. It was outdated. It did not age well. As I reach out with you, I'm still going to keep it on my channel for the fun memories. So, guys, to let you know, I'm going to keep it for the fun memories on my channel. So, that's to let you know, and would I ever do... Sorry guys, let's get to what I think of the movie. What I think of this movie? It's an awesome movie. This movie is an amazing, brilliant masterpiece. This and Rise of the Guardians are both tied as the best animated movies of 2012. And if you guys were wondering my favourite movie of 2012 is, probably The Avengers, I guess. So, let's get into the... Now, the story of this movie is really good, and the characters, they're awesome. So, now let's get into... all the characters of this movie. Ralph is an awesome character, and you guys will end up like this character when the movie goes on. Fixie Figgs Jr. is an awesome character, and he's voiced by the same actor played Wonder and Irving from Phineas and Ferb, and I gotta say, he did a terrific job playing the character. Calhoun, who worked with one from here, Stewie, is an awesome character. I absolutely love Calhoun. She is an awesome character. And I absolutely love the quote, "It's time to make your mama's proud time." And then Ralph said, "I love my mama." That scene was so hilarious. What else I want to say? Vanellope von Sweet, easily the best character of the movie. I love Vanellope von Sweet. She's a badass and she's so cute and adorable. So as for King Candy, he's okay-ish, I guess. He's an alright villain, I guess. I mean, I did a rant on King Candy back in 2018 before my channel got terminated. But now I return, because if you guys know, I am no longer doing character rants, because I think, my opinion, character rants are very unnecessary and pointless nowadays. But King Candy is okay. I will give credit, at least it's better than Mother Gotham from Tangled and Hans from Frozen, which I fucking hate Hans from Frozen. So, yeah, which I hate, that's gonna let you guys know. So, he's an alright character. And he's voiced by Anna Tulik, and my favourite role from his, Ludo from Star Wars Towards the Evil. I have to say, that is actually one of his best roles he have ever did in his career. And then we have characters like from video games, like Q-Bert, Dr. Eggman, Sonic, Bowser. It's kind of sad to see Mario in the movie. And even Pac-Man's in the movie. They're really good cameos. And of course, you see Dr. Eggman over there, which I really hope that the Sonic Hedgehog movie 2, the Sonic film, Sonic the Hedgehog movie 2, will have the same outfit for Dr. Eggman. I hope in the Sonic Hedgehog movie 2 that this Eggman this, the played by Jim Carrey, will become this Eggman in the sequel. We have to wait and see. And the climax of this movie is really awesome, and I have no negatives of this movie, and I get to say, Wreck-It Ralph is such a masterpiece. I love this movie. This movie was great. And oh yes, I forgot to mention the Sugar Rush Racers. Honestly, guys, the Sugar Rush Racers, I mean, yeah, they are still mean to Penelope at first, but then in the end of the film, they're actually nice to her now, and they actually seem to be a bit nice in the sequel, so that's awesome, guys. And the Sugar Rush Racers, yeah, and Taffeta, as her name is, she's also voiced by the same actress who played Disgust from Inside Out, so that's awesome. So, Wreck-It Ralph is a masterpiece. It's a freaking masterpiece. There's surprisingly one YouTuber surprisingly hate this movie. That's right. There's actually one YouTuber surprisingly hate this movie. And that is Harry Thomas Pictures. That's right. Harry Thomas Pictures hate this movie. He even did a rant on it. He even did a rant on it back in 2018. And you know what's kind of... It was kind of strange, guys. Harry Thomas Pictures' Wreck-It Ralph rant came out the same day I went to go see Ralph Breaks the Internet in cinemas. That's right. Harry Thomas Pictures' rant on Wreck-It Ralph came out the same day I went to go see Ralph Breaks the Internet in cinemas. Shocking, isn't it, guys? That is absolutely shocking. Despite that, Wreck-It Ralph gets a 10 out of 10. It's an amazing, brilliant masterpiece. And When Can I See You Again? Fantastic song. Yeah, it's kind of sad that Brave won the Oscars for Best Animated Feature. And Wreck-It Ralph lost the Oscars, sadly. And then ever since Wreck-It Ralph lost the Oscars, it was so controversial that many people did a buttload of my reaction to Brave. I mean, Wreck-It Ralph lost the Oscars to Brave. I mean, it was insane because... everyone complained about it on social media about it because everyone adored this movie. So that's my review on Wreck-It Ralph. My next review is Frozen. Oh yes, can't wait to talk about that awesome movie. Thank you guys for watching and goodbye.